Well, another day, another filter. Yesterday, this little parcel turned up, and this has my new UV-IR cut filter. If you don't know much about UV-IR cut filters, let me tell you that they are absolutely necessary if your camera is full spectrum. Without some kind of UV-IR filters, your stars will begin to bloat, you will capture undesirable ultraviolet and infrared wavelengths that would reduce the contrast and give you a washed-out image. UV-IR cut filters help you block unwanted wavelengths so that you can reap the benefits of your digital sensor and capture high-quality images without interference from UV-IR wavelengths. These filters can also reduce atmospheric wobble, as well as helping you potentially cutting some light pollution. Another benefit of these filters is that it serves as a permanent lens protector. Well, let's open it up to see what we've got. We've got a box. Let's open this up. There you go, UV-IR cut filter, nice and shiny and new. It's got a nice feel to it. Certainly, it looks and feels good quality. Now, you can get this for $24 for a 2-inch filter, which is a bargain for this quality. Overall, I'm happy with this little filter and recommend to you if you are in the market for IR cut filters. If you found this video to be helpful, please subscribe. If you've got any questions, feel free to write down in the comments below.